Barometer,
okay, so this is your barograph. Okay. Now for this barograph. Oh fucking hell. So this is your barogram. This paper is called barogram. Okay. This instrument is having a series of aneroid capsules in this brass cylinder, which is vacuum tight and having silicon oil inside it. What are you laughing at?
Silicon
oil. Have any query? Have any doubt?
It has a series of capsules.
Yes. And? It has a series of aneroid capsules. And it is filled with silicon oil. Okay, why is it filled with silicon oil? First question. So, it is filled with silicon oil because to reduce any vibrations that will be caused and to reduce the fast changes in the pressure variations. Okay. So, that is why you are having a silicon oil inside this instrument. This will be known as your pen arm. Okay.
Pen arm.
Yes. This will be known as the fiber nib. These will be the mechanical links and lever it will be driving. Your aneroid capsules that will be driving this. This is your index error adjustment screw. There should be a transit plug over here. Favorite question of Captain Anam. Why you have a transit plug?
It is there. No?
Transit plug.
This is the transit
plug. Yeah. It should get lift up then.
Somebody
it is. Then I don't know what has happened with this wrong. Okay. This is the transit plug. And Captain Anam asks you that what is the purpose of this transit plug? So the purpose of this transit plug is when you are sending it ashore, okay, then you will push the transit plug down so that no oil should come out of the brass cylinder. And when it is on board, you will lift up the transit plug. Okay. Now the paper is called your barogram. The paper will be there for 7 days. You have a winding clock inside. Okay. So this winding clock, you need to wind it. It will be wind the when it is done for full winding will be done. It will last for 8 days. Okay. Paper is for 7 days. Okay. So when you put the new paper, you will write the time that is paper on. Okay. And any remarks and Friday, Saturday, blah, blah, blah stuff, UTC and all. Okay. Now to change the paper. These are the clips that have been provided. It will lift up. Okay. And this will also go. So now you should change the paper in such a manner that when your barogram is rotating, okay, when the paper is rotating, so it will rotate in such a manner that when it comes to this point, the fiber nib should pass like this. If it will be rotating like this, it will tear off the paper only and it will damage your fiber nib also. Okay, so make sure that you change the paper in a correct manner, you put the new paper in a correct manner. Okay, now one more favorite question of Captain Anam is about your barometric tendency. What do you mean by barometric tendency of the equipment for this barograph? So actually what this instrument is doing for us, it is just recording the pressure variations. We are actually getting the fluctuations of pressure. Okay, we are not getting the readings from this. It won't give the readings properly because and silicon oil that has been put. The one more purpose of the silicon oil is to reduce the vibration so that when your fiber nib is printing your atmospheric pressures, so it doesn't go very, it doesn't draw any thick lines over this instrument. Okay? It will draw the fine lines because the less vibration will be there in the instrument, the less thickening of lines you will get. So the more fine lines you will get. So barometric tendency as we were talking about is the change of pressure over a 3 hour period. Okay. So how much the pressure has changed in a 3 hour period? What is the fluctuation in the pressure? That is the barometric tendency of the equipment. And that will be very useful for you to determine that you will be able to determine that whether you are approaching any depressions or what all any fog conditions or any bad weather that is expected. So that will be helpful for you. that is all for this instrument. And first, yeah, one more thing. You will not apply any index error, any height of eye corrections for this instrument, because you are not taking the atmospheric pressure from this instrument. It is just a recording of pressure fluctuations, nothing else. Okay, so no errors should be applied to this instrument. Okay, that's all for this Barograph.
Should be kept on hanging, not on the niche. Hang karke rakh sakte
hain. You will hang this. Why?
The vibration.
Then why the rubber padding is behind or below? How will you hang it,
this
man?
This is only the forward and up center line, right? And this is the clock adjustment.
Okay. Okay, bring the next one.